All right, I'm going to go ahead and record this bit here. This is the end of wave 7 of a max point run. Normal NTSC settings, no tournament settings. Obviously, that would have been I would have been out of that a while ago. Should be closing in on the 6 million mark. 17 lives to go. So this should be the final wave. So I'm going to let it run as I play it through and see what happens. I will say that I did broadcast this live on Twitch as well, with myself only viewing. Guess there's not a lot of pull for retro games anymore, at least not from a newbie like myself. This is my first time running it in about 4 years. Used to speedrun exclusively, kind of gave it up, got back into it about 2 weeks ago. Meant for this to be a practice session. And now we have the run before you, so hopefully it ends on a good note. And maybe I'll get a Twitch viewer or two. Control me. Don't do it. Thank you. Five nine. So yeah, a clear on this should put me well above. Like 18 deaths to finish off the game. I think we're good shape. Come down. could have been bad, but we're good. Everything's okay. No sweat. I knew you, son of a bitch. Kind of sketchy in parts, but not too bad. There's 6 mil. We're gonna go way over. Still waiting for a single viewer on Twitch to pop in. It'd be nice to get at least one to witness the finish so I'm not dealing with like a Schrodinger's cat kind of scenario. I swear I got the max points. Nobody else can swear, but I swear. Okay, that's sad. That's gonna make anyone who's a streamer who speedruns this game sick. Survive clusterfuck number one of many. 3 to go. I'm starting to regret the fact now that I didn't record the whole thing. I mean, obviously that's a 3-hour video that I doubt anybody's gonna watch the whole thing, but I totally could have done like a Twin Galaxies submission on this. I mean, I'm hoping not jinxing myself by saying I'm gonna get it, but I'm fairly certain 18 deaths to spend. Probably safe at this point. That's a bummer. I should have thought about that ahead of time. Obviously, it's probably been noticed already, but I'm using tons of safe strats in this. I don't think I had a single proper speed run level this entire run. Maybe a couple of times on the first stage, but that's it. Should be okay. Yeah, clear. Some chances to clear this. Here, we've maxed out. Ooh. Glad that didn't fall on me. Oh, fuck. That's not what I wanted to behind you, obviously. Sorry, this is gonna take a little bit longer. Alright. Okay. Safely across. Final heart battle. Can I finish it with spread? Will it be that nice to me? Nope. Oh, MLG contra skills, and then I fucking died of that. Alright. Wow. Would have been nice. Now we gotta do it the long way. It's all. The climax is all long and drawn out. Still no viewers on Twitch, in case anybody was curious. Alright, that should do it. Give myself a nice little golf clap. Alright, so I guess we'll let the credits roll one more time, just to verify the score. Make sure we don't have to play anymore. But I guess I'll kill myself off and we'll be good to go. Appreciate anybody who watched this after the fact. I'll go ahead and leave a link to my Twitch in the description, obviously. If you like retro games, go ahead and stop by. I'm going to be playing Contra again, obviously, and pretty much anything else. Shame nobody saw it. Not bad for a practice session, I guess. Moment of truth. Boom. There we are. 655-350. I'll play this level just to make sure. See what happens. Mm-hmm. told him live. All right, cool. Go ahead and let these guys come me on. This should take a while. So I'm going to put the controller down again. Thank you, anybody who stopped by to watch this video. Again, you can catch me doing retro stuff or pretty much whatever at this point. Yeah. That's a cool glitch. I guess we'll just... Shoot me. Killed by a sensor. Sweet. There we go, guys. Appreciate it once again. All right.